Hello, if you are new here, my name is Madison and this is Mad's Makeup. If you are not new, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to achieve this cranberry gold and glittery eye look. This is perfect for the fall season. If you want to see how to achieve this look, then just keep watching the video. I'm going to be starting out by moisturizing, and this is an important step to be doing year round, but especially during this time of the year when it's cold. I'm using the Good Molecules Silicone Free Priming Moisturizer. I'm going to just start out by doing a pump of that all on my skin. Now I'm going to be going in with my primer, and today I'm using priming oil from Pixi by Petra. And this stuff is really good because it sticks your makeup to the skin. It's a little tacky, so it really helps in secure that foundation to your skin. And it also is hydrating, so it feels really good during this time of the year when my skin tends to be drier. For foundation today, I'm going to be using the Tarte Down Sealer. And this is a really great hydrating formula. I like this for my skin. Just pump some of that on my finger, and then I just dot it around my face and then blend it in with a beauty blender. I want a bit more coverage, but before I go in with that, I'm going to go in with my LA Girl Pro Conceal, and this one is a peach color corrector. I'm just going to do a bit of that under my eyes because I feel like they're really dark right now and need some extra love. So I have the coverage that I want, and I feel like on camera I'm looking kind of orange, but in person it does not look like that, but maybe that's just in my monitor. Next, I'm going to be going in with contour, and for contour today I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Stick, and this is in shade Mink. This is just my personal preference of where I contour, but you contour wherever you feel comfortable or where you feel like you want to add that darkening, but this is just where I like to do it. And now I'm going in with concealer, and I'm using the NARS Creamy Radiant Concealer, and I'm in shade Light 2.5. And I usually just take this, do a little swipe on my under eyes and down the bridge of my nose. And now that that's all blended in, I'm going to be going in with Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. I'm going to just take that powder on a big brush and do that all over my face. And this just really helps set in the makeup and helps it last longer than if I had not set it. It might melt off easier or just not stay as secure on the skin. Now I'm going into bronzer, and today I'm going to be using the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer, and this is in shade Bronzer. Taking it on a flatter, fluffy brush, I'm going to be starting with the sides of my nose. And we're just going to chisel those cheeks with it, just give a little bit of a bronze, not too much, just enough to kind of do a light contouring. I personally prefer doing this over an actual contour powder, but that's just my preference. You do what makes you feel comfortable. Now I'm going into highlighter, and I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Bomb Resi Highlighter. My favorite way to apply this is I take the highlighter and my beauty blender, I swipe a little bit on there, and I apply it with the beauty blender. I found this hack by, I believe it was Jaclyn Hill, and then you use this to apply it to the cheeks. It makes it look a lot more dewy, doesn't go on powdery or anything, if you guys can see that. It just gives such a pretty glow. To finish off the face, I'm going to be using the Rare Blush. This is Selena Gomez's new line, and this is in shade Joy. A little bit goes a long way, so be very sparing when you use this blush. You just need a tiny dot. That was actually like way too much. And then I kind of just dab it out, and then I use my beauty blender to really get it in so it doesn't look like this like crazy pink blot. So that is going to be the completed base. I'm going to go do my brows off camera, and I will be right back to finish off this look by doing my eyes. Alright, so I am back to do the eyes, and to let you guys know what I used on the brows, I did the Benefit Goof Proof Brow Pencil in the shade 4, and then Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. So to start out the eyes, I'm going to be taking the Anastasia Beverly Hills Eye Primer, and just putting a little dot of this on the eye. And then I like to pounce it in with my beauty blender because it doesn't take away the moisturizing tackiness of it, but it gets it nice and dispersed. So to start out, I am going to be taking my ColourPop single in the shade Stay Golden. It's a nice burgundy shade. I'm going to just be putting that all in the crease of my lid, starting from the inner to the outer corner. Now taking the ColourPop single in the shade Hear Me Out, I'm going to be setting the outer part of my lid all up here, so then I can blend that maroon out without there being any patchiness. On a lighter brush, I'm going back into that original maroon shade, and I'm just going to be blending this out so there's no harsh edges like there is right now. And I'm gonna be building up the intensity in the inner and outer corner of this maroon, kind of closer to my lid. Now I'm gonna be putting a blob of concealer on the center of my lid right here, just taking that up. So I've placed that where I want it. Now I'm gonna be taking the shade Gold from the Pixi IFX Hazelnut Haze palette. And I'm just gonna be laying that all the center of my lid. And you can kind of take that out a little bit on each side to blend in the maroon with that gold. So I have that spotlight the way I want it. Now I'm gonna be going into the Dear Katie Brown Glitter Liner. And this is in the shade Firefly. And I'm just gonna be placing this all along the middle of that spotlight. I am gonna go finish this eye off camera and then I will be back to finish liner and lashes with you guys. So as you can see, I finished this eye off camera and then added lashes to this eye. To finish this off, I'm gonna be finishing the under eye of this eye and I'm gonna be taking that Stay Golden shade again and just placing that all around the lower lash line. Now going to the Pixi palette, I'm gonna be going into the shade Gold and the shade Neutral and placing those on my inner corner. Now I'm going to add some brown pen liner to my lower lash line. And by the way, this pen liner is by NYX Cosmetics. It is in the shade brown. Now we are going to go into lip. I feel like I want to go along with this berry tones and do a berry tone lip. To start out, I'm going to be taking the Pixi Peach Pout. And this is their Vitamin C Hydrating Lip Balm. And I'm just going to prep my lips because they are so dry right now. And then I'm going to be taking the Jonta Blue Lip Liner. And this is in the shade Plum. And using that to just line all on the top and bottom of my lips. The lip. Are lined. To finish off this lip, I'm going to be taking the Pat McGrath lipstick in Sorry Not Sorry. And this is their Luxe formula. It's kind of a more of a creamy formula, less matte. So I'm feeling like I want just the slightest bit darker vibe to this lip. So I'm going to be taking the Bare Minerals gloss. This is in shade Best Dress. And I'm just going to top this lipstick with a little bit of that. That is going to be the finished look. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you have a safe and wonderful day. Bye!